to decide what to draw, and it's going to be SpongeBob. So me and my grandma are doing a verse. Is right, she's right over there. You can't see her.
Hello.
You didn't even show your face, but you're just like this. No one saw you.
Hello.
That wasn't good. Anyway, you're not.
Here, this.
There we go. So, this is going to be SpongeBob. So,
I can't see if it's showing up, so hopefully it is.
I know, I can. Draw this little square of SpongeBob. Oop, made it uneven. Yeah, let's just pretend that didn't happen. We're not gonna color. But we can just draw them out, sketch them. Okay, and then we end this. Yeah, little work. This is terrible. It is so bad. This is cursed SpongeBob right here. Guys, these are not the results you were expecting, but here are my results. The light is blocking. There. That's my SpongeBob.
Good job.
Anyway, now it's time for you.
Can you pause or no?
What?
Can you pause it or no?
Why? No. Guys, this is the ultimate finale. You and my grandma can draw. Sorry, this video is taking too long. I don't know how to speed it up. I'm not. And super cringy at it. Guys, we were looking at a picture, so I'm gonna do is she hurt her right arm so she can't draw with her left. I meant she can't draw with her right. That's her good arm, so she's drawing with her right arm, so.
My left.
Don't be on my left.
so don't be rude. Please.
I think mine's gonna look like a scary monster.
This is turning out better than mine. I just have bad handwriting.
Cute little tiny legs.
That's funny. The eyes gets me every time.
I told you, he looks like a scary person.
Tell me when you're done.
Almost. I can do his arms.
So, to compare this to that. Where's his nose?
Oh. Yeah, he does have a nose, doesn't he? Mm-hmm. Big nose, too.
It just looks like another smile.
Hey, I'm trying.
Yeah, that's good.
Which one do you think is better? This cursed thing or that cursed thing? I think this one just has more smiley faces than usual. Look. And this one, I think he just needs plastic surgery.
We tried. It was fun.
Bye.
Bye.